Good evening, all of you. Here today I will speak about the festival, actually Indian festival. India celebrated a lot of traditional and cultural festivals. India celebrated festival of lot of joy and great passion. In India celebrated national festival including Independence Day, Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti. It is India's national festival. India also celebrated religious festivals included Holi, Diwali, Raksha Bandhan, Dashera and Christmas. In Holi, India celebrated Holi with joy and passion. People play Holi by painting face each other. Holi is a festival of color and spreading. Holi is a colorful festival of Hindus. In India celebrated Raksha Bandhan is a relation of beautiful relation of brother and sister. India also celebrated Diwali. Diwali is a most popular and important festival of Hindus. Peoples are made sweets and gives greetings to each other, relatives and friends. India in India's where celebrating Christian festivals, they do pray, fast and prays while celebrating festivals. Christmas every year Christmas is celebrated on 25 December to birthday anniversary of Jesus Christ. India celebrated also celebrated Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is a most of important and popular festival of Hindus. Ganesh Chaturthi celebrated on birthday of Lord of Ganesh. Lord of Ganesh is son of Parvati and Shankar. In India, Ganesh Chaturthi celebrated maximum 2 to 3 days. In Maharashtra, Maharashtrian peoples celebrated this festival 7 to 10 days. Therefore, India celebrating the them all.